Right, good morning, folks. I am at the New Holland. Just show you it. So, I'm not going to bother talking too much, but it's quite a good machine. I had a bit of a look around it, and it's good. Obviously, yet to make a deal on it, but I can see us having it. I think it'd be a useful combine. So, like I say, I'm not going to bother speaking too much. I'm sure the video of the combine will speak for itself. So, yeah, hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you again. Bye. well then, yeah, we got it. Yeah, we got a decent price for it. Yeah, I think I'm quite happy with it. Video's the wrong way around, but yeah, I'm quite happy with the, you know, the price of it. I think it's a fair price for both of us. For a good machine, you know, we've had it running up, we've looked around it, and, you know, there's not much wrong with it. A little bit, tyres are a little bit rough on it, but yeah, like, no gripes really. I'm a bit nervous, so I just took on a combine, but I think, like I say, for the price, it's no big problem. We've got somewhere to keep it. You know, Stuart's going to get his use out of it, and I think it'll be an all-round useful machine that's not going to lose too much value, really. So it's win-win. You know, I just had to be a little bit careful with my money for a while and just hopefully see the benefits of it, and yeah, look after it and keep it in the condition it's been kept in, and then, you know, when the day comes, it'll be passed on to someone else, hopefully, who can use it and get use out of it. Yeah, so there you go. Onwards and upwards. Well, I'll see you again.